Hello friends, welcome to Fimes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy A51 smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can change date and time in your phone Samsung Galaxy A51. First of all, you need to go to the settings in your phone. Now click on General Management, click on Date and Time, and turn off this button Automatic Date and Time. Here, click on Set Date and Change Date. You can change the date, month and year here. After changing, click Done. Click on Set Time and change the timing here. Just change the time, click Done. Now go to home screen and see the date and time. Time is in 24-hour format. If you want to set in 12-hour format, you can do it. Again, go to the settings and click on General Management. Click on Date and Time. Here, turn off this button. Now go to home screen and see the timing. Timing is in 12-hour format. Again, I go to settings. Click on General Management. Click on Date and Time. If you turn on Automatic Date and Time, then Date and Time will be updated automatically. See them here. Yes. In this way, you can easily do.